and not your fucking khakis. You were the all-singing, all-dancing crap of the world.
Concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name Mike. He doesn't need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard. Whether it's the beat of the mic, he feels so unlike everybody else alone. In spite of the fact that some people still think that they know, but no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still leaving him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given, despite the fact that many misjudge him, cause he makes a living from writing that.
Skill, 80% fear, be 100% clear, cause Ryder was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? Then I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like bleach, man, why you had the stupidest verse? This dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots, the stocks through the roof. I heard he f***ed them with guest spots. Waiting to blow. Now the record with your notice taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime. It is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat. Time.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He don't think it's a common notice name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth or does it stand for an act?
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time, before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those other fellas he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.